Hi, folks. It's Bruce Alexander, Bruce at the Beach. It's a little cool out on the beach this morning, about 45. Sun's starting to come out. It's the 25th of February. Not bad. Supposed to get in the 60s today. We've had 70s this week. Haven't seen much sun, but it's been... There have been plenty of folks on the beach. I think the warm weather makes the snowbirds friendlier. Last year we had a terrible cold winter, and they were cranky as a snake. Anyway, they seem to be friendlier today or this season. The merchants and restaurateurs, we kind of talk about the fact that everybody seems to be enjoying their winter down here at the beach. It's, you know, one sure sign that spring is not far away is the beach chairs are coming back. That's something for us all to be happy about down here. The beach chairs are pulled in usually a week or two after the shrimp festival in October. Perdita Beach Services, Ted and Ike at Ike's Beach Services, they're the guys that have the concessions for the chairs in front of the condos and the hotels. And they take them in. That's a sure sign that winter is on the way when you see truck after truck after truck heading back in with flatbeds full of chairs. Well, this week was the first time I saw chairs coming out, and I saw a number of truckloads of chairs bringing them back down to the beach. In 3 weeks, it's spring break. I mean, this winter seems to have flown by. Snowbirds will be grousing that they have to leave along about the middle of March. Some of them will stay around to April, but we're glad to see the warm weather back. We'll be glad to see the spring breakers, kids and their parents and families assorted sizes. This weekend it's a little cold, so I don't want to get my feet wet this morning. I'm fighting off some kind of bug. Seafood festival is this weekend. That's in Orange Beach. It's at the Sports Center. I think it's the seafood festival and car show and festivities like that. If you're in town, you see that this weekend. They'll be running it. The art festival is the 10th and 11th in Orange Beach. That'll be popular down here. The Hangout Festival, the music festival at the Hangout, is next month. Those primarily for younger folks. I haven't found a band on there that I know. What was that one? The Wet Noodles, or some crazy name. Paul and I were looking over the list of bands. But it is, 3 years ago when Shaul Sissel, who owns the Hangout, he started that 3 years ago, and it was a bomb. I think he lost his butt on that. Last year, it was packed. I mean, it was not unusual to see kids 6-8 miles up 59 and out a long ways from the Hangout, walking, kind of like Woodstock, just walking in crowds down to the Hangout Festival. So I have a good time at that. If you have any questions and I can help you at all, it's Bruce at the Beach, all one word, bruceatthebeach@gmail.com. Send me a email, or if you have any questions. I had Emily sent me a message on Facebook this week about she has friends coming down to the beach, want to know where they could find a pier that they could fish from. And of course the pier at the 800 foot pier there at Gulf Shore State Park, and also up here at underneath the bridge at the entrance to Orange Beach Harbor, popular fishing places if you don't want to go out on a boat. Anyway, I'm a real estate broker here in town. If I can help you anyway with your real estate needs, let me know. My phone number's on the website, bruceatthebeach.net, or send me an email. Thanks a lot. Have a great week, and come on down to the beach.